Good morning, everyone. You are not going to believe what's happening outside the window, so I'm just going to show you. Well, it is 6:02. I'm 12 minutes early and heading downstairs to the bag's done. We're off to somewhere called Raqchi today. I'm going to be staying with a local family, so that'll be interesting. Right, if I didn't say it already, let's get this day started. Is what 4,650 meters looks like in Peru.
I found
11:30 in the morning. We've stopped in a small town for lunch, so we're just walking up to the main square to find a restaurant. We're still at high altitude, so definitely feeling it. But we'll get something to eat. Raqchi, where we're staying tonight, and apparently we might be a bit of a big deal for these people. Hello. Keep feeling we're still at altitude. For this evening, we stay with the local family, so it's 4 o'clock now. Dinner's at 7. We're just being shown to our house with, I think his name's Germo? And we'll have dinner with them, and then at 8 o'clock we come down to the village square for some sort of ceremony. Hopefully not involving any kind of sacrifices. I'm guessing not. It looks like the other truck has made it as well. So this is our room, well, one of them, because believe it or not, yet again, we have a suite, so come check this out. This is the other room. This, I have a feeling, shall be my room for this evening. So we've got this here, which is nice, and a little courtyard. We've got a banyos, a bathroom. Dinner is here at 7 with the two people who own the place, and yeah, just generally nice. observation point to check out the view, but I think I may have gone the wrong way. Certainly these ruins are huge. This was a good-sized town, if not a city. It doesn't exist anymore, obviously. It'll be interesting to learn what happened to it. I'm thinking earthquake, but who they were, it'd be nice to know. But I'm going to head back down into the village before it starts getting dark, because I am not equipped to be outside in the dark. So let's head back. Turns out this place is one big Incan ex-city, including those ruins that I thought were Spanish in the center. They're not Spanish. They were actually a temple that the Incas built in the 15th century. So tomorrow apparently we're doing a tour where we find out exactly what happened and who lived here and why. So that'll be interesting, but for now it's time to go back to the house and have some home-cooked dinner. Delicious, as you may notice, I have been dressed for the occasion for this evening, so it's time to go down to the town square and do whatever it is we're going to do. I forgot to say goodnight last night again, so I will say goodnight now. I'll see you in the morning. Tomorrow we're doing a tour of this place to learn a little bit more about it. We're going to go and see some pottery stuff as well, and then we are heading to a little place called Cusco. So until tomorrow, I will see you in the morning. Good night.